In this question, we have a car traveling quite fast down a particular road, and we want to know, first of all, the car's velocity and acceleration at the end of the road, and then how fast it was traveling at a certain distance down the road. Well, the first thing we want to do is figure out when the car reaches the end of the road. That's at when the displacement is 700 meters. So we set S of t equal to 700 and solve for t. And when we do that, we get a negative value for t, which in the context of this question isn't correct, or a positive value for t, which is. So what is the velocity of the car at 5 seconds? Well, we can figure that out by taking the derivative of the displacement expression with respect to time and subbing in a t value of 5. So after 5 seconds, the car is traveling 265 meters per second, and the acceleration of the car is achieved by taking the derivative of the velocity expression with respect to time. In this case, the derivative of 50t plus 15 with respect to t is 50, so the acceleration in this question is constant at 50. And finally, we want to know how fast the car was traveling 340 meters down the road. So we're going to set our displacement quantity equal to 340 and solve for t. And doing that, we get a t value of 17 over 5 or a t value of negative 4. We will use the positive t value for the same reason mentioned earlier. And the velocity after 17 over 5 seconds is 185 meters per second.